said, my name is Jim Pro16 again, and I built a thing down there. It's called a tree house, and I'm going to build on this cloud in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. To a village, and it's so fascinating. If you saw that house in the trees over there, that's my tree house, of course, because it's called a tree house for a reason. And there's a castle there, which is not a part of the tree house, and it is really fun because I built it, so that's why it's fun. I've put an enchanted forest in here, my beautiful tree house. It is very big. It is indeed. Look how big this is. It's a very big tree house. My ender portal down here is right there. I took the frames away, so it looks so beautiful. Look, it's floating. It's a floating one. Watch this. Watch. I can't see it.
I'm gonna auto-save.
I can't see it, and it's gonna auto-save in 0 seconds, of course. I hate this part. Sorry if I'm... What? What?
Never mind.
I can't see what I'm doing. Because I'm watching Paige. And this is my little face of mine.
It looks so good.
And watch this. This is... never mind. Wrong. Yeah.
It was a hospital person.
It was that's good. This is my giant chicken. And you can see, it is a beautiful chicken. And it loves me.
Because it is my chicken.
It's my office!
Yes!
And this is my hospital. It's so fascinating. And this is my gun trying to shoot the chicken, but it missed. And this is a Minecraft sign. Up here. Yes, up here. That's right, up here. And no, I do not build this because this is a tutorial. And this is my Easter egg that I built in Easter. I'm just gonna say something. I'm not ending it, but what is it? Please leave a like and comment down below so that I'm doing it now so that I don't forget. So please leave a like and a comment down below, and I'm not finishing just yet. Right, my cameraman.
Yes.
This is something that I do not know what it is. It is fascinating, yes it is. And this is my other house which I built. Oh, I did not build it, but it's fascinating, correct? I put this here.
The code.
And this is my little goosh. And I'm stuck in here forever. And it looks so fascinating, doesn't it? Look how beautiful it is.
What happens if you break the glass and then you'll fall down?
Stop it later. And the thing is, look, I cannot get in. This is a little picture that you might think, but no, I can actually step into another room. I don't know what that was. I am really sorry. Out of frame, not out of frame.
So you guys, this is really cool because I like videoing this. Yeah.
And this is my bridge that this is like. You know, in Taupun, there's Hookaporn Park. Well, this is not Hookaporn Park, people. This is Hooker Fish Park. Because you can't get prawns up inside the Hooker Fish Park. It's a really cool side, yeah. Burn. Then we go for 10 minutes.
Hi, guys. It's still as possible, but people are moving around, so...
I got my prawn.
Shut up. for sure, right?
Yeah. I got my prom.
What are you doing? Don't do that with the controller, you'll fuck it. Play it properly.
Okay,
Jordan, come over, Sharon.
So we're gonna end this video soon. So yeah, just he's gonna go back to his house and we're gonna say bye and yeah.
I'm getting my fish first. The prawn, sorry.
Whoa.
I can't get out of this. Got it.
And this is what the finished product looks like. A prawn.
Sorry, something that I'm not yet. But let's run over here.